How to use Telegram web on mobile. So if you want to use Telegram web on your mobile, then what you need to do is first open up your Chrome or your browser, any browser that you are comfortable with, or you can just open up your Google. So once you're here, you just need to simply go with search. Under search, you need to search for telegram.org, or just simply search for Telegram web, and you will get this kind of interface. So if you want to use the Telegram web on your mobile, then what you need to do is just simply search for telegram.org, and then you need to go with browse more Telegram apps, or just go with the home page, which is here on the upper left. Go with the upper right, which has that three dots icon. Tap on the desktop site, and or you can simply search for web.telegram.org. And you need to sign into your account. So you just need to simply go to the login or sign in page. It will take you to this kind of page where you just need to simply scan the QR code. And once you scan, so you just need to simply open up your Telegram on your phone. And you can go with settings, devices, and then link your desktop device. And you need to point your phone at the screen to confirm the login, and it will be logged in automatically. But if you remember the password or the phone number, if you have the phone number, then you can go with login by phone number, which is here on the bottom. And it will take you to this kind of page from where you can simply go with the country code and mobile number, go with next, and you can sign into your account. That's how you can use your Telegram web on your mobile. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.